Next map up is forest. Two laps. Okay, I'm looking around. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop. Impressive. Okay. Huh. Colors here are completely different. Okay, I started here, went there, so the next one would be here. Okay, color 4, the color 5 I should call it. And I will go to color 6 next time. Let's start the counter. Hide the mouse, let go of the mouse. Now let's see what this map has got for us. Good in store for us. Okay, this was late in my search. Wow, an interesting map. I don't know the map. If this would have been a racing game, we could have just skipped a huge part of the map. No, this is a drifting game. Racing game. So skipping huge parts of the raps is actually negative. Ah, I lost my 2 points. Thank you. 3 times. Four times. Again, like this guy. This map than this car. Whoops! Wasted my 4 times. There we go. Ah, I could have got my 3 times. I checked out too early to not crash. Oh, I messed up my score. Oh, oh wait, no. I thought it was the cheese girl there for a little. I got a little scared to see that someone is towering over me with the score. But no, I am the one towering over the others. So then it's fine. Three times? Ah, okay. Guard really messed me up. This game is a lot more fun than I imagined. As I mentioned before, I don't even play racing games. This is the only one I have. Now that I understand, it's a little bit weird. I'm enjoying it. I guess the recording also has an impact on the planet. According to YouTube, that's made me find fun in... I don't know, is this just fun recording? It acts like a multiplayer to make fun when playing games. Recording, yes. Fun bonus, yes. That was a weird way of horseplacing, but... yeah. bad. There's donuts in there. In one of the fight areas where there's no cover rain. So just keep driving around there, getting a full crossbar and then going back in mode to finish the game. Map, you can put the cheese in it using the open areas. Oh, now the map is over. The video's not though. I'll do more turns in this map, it seems. As I've been having to fix my time code up. Oh wow, I was very close to opening the best door again. Takumi Maka Kenta. Oh, how rude. Make me unable to turn how I want to. Oh. Thanks. Not. Ah, messed up by 2 times. Oh, let's not hide my mouse to get the third thumbnail. Ah, whoops. Wait, can I? Oh, no, I didn't save it. That didn't work out as I wanted it to. I'm in the lead, but just slightly. Yeah, there my face is already gone. Okay, so I see that's how drifting in grass works. Very similar to drifting in road. I expected to get the 2 things and I continued driving, but I got the 2 times instead. There's something which I like to go to reverse. I get it 2 times and keep driving. Left to start. But yeah, it's very hard, difficult to stop a new drift after that. But it's nice to finish all the drifts there. So using the grass has a few tactics too, it seems. Ah! I did it without messing up. Just a mess up right after I say it. Ooh. Takuma did very good. Competitively, this is a problem. Yeah, I don't think I'll catch up. Maybe I'll catch up to get the... second place. But I don't think I'll manage to get that higher than that. Fucking really good combo, it seems. Ah, nice one. And lost my 2 times. Okay, I guess I have to drop some. Yeah, I can't talk to me again. Even Marcus to make it more difficult to catch up with them now. Wait, the difficulty of the bots increase as my high score increases. Because these are definitely better than the bots I'm used to. Ah, yes, you have 2 times. Then that's the correct afterwards. I have to stop doing that. Get sacrificing myself to get an extra. Because I don't get to use them, so... it's actually nothing that makes it. Okay, third next. Alright, my ghost score was locked for further down than... 3 from now. Five minutes, okay, I guess we'll take one more before I end this video. Natsume Kana Tenta. Natsume Kana Kenta. I just called Kenta Tent. Started saying his name that way. By accident, of course. Tenta. This was not by accident, of course. Ah, 3. Okay, so 3 is the issue of the forest. Because of how drifting grass grows. Ending up in a 3D means you're basically lost. Whoops. Whoops. Really not doing so good this to the farm. That's the same kind of stuff for my opponents. No, it's too difficult to keep something on grass. But I can definitely use it for the sometimes. Yeah, that's it.
Oh, okay, phew.
Come on, let's keep my two turns. I'm a little behind, so even if I can't make this into three turns, this would be nice to keep the two turns for as long as possible. Just to catch up a little to then go for higher scores.
Ow! Okay,
there I lost the two turns. I got the first place though. Only two times. Three times.
Oh, I messed up. Ah,
shouldn't take on into the grass. That was my miss. Let's see if we can get a multiplayer out of this turn. Well, actually we did. This was a sacrificial one, so it didn't matter. There we go, two turns. For the turn on. Multiplayer inside of this tunnel. Next time I draw it. Ah, the grass must move. My total score isn't doing too bad compared to the rest of them. Well, yes. Now just get back on the road before I lose everything. Drifting without the multiplayer is pretty much pointless, I'd say. But drifting with the multiplayer, even if it's just as bad 2 times, it's very useful. That's one... Just 2 times is enough to get a good score. And then just do small drifts all the way to... without crashing to keep it. Okay, a victory. I got 5 as the last time I got score, but that's fine. Alright. That shall be it for this video. Goodbye.